Sometimes I think about what you've endured. To have been living in that loathsome squalor, cousin. I swear, you'll have your justice.
You have seen that we upon Olympus also lend our favor to the mighty Theseus, who bars your passage from Elysium. Now don't you take it personally there, because our blessings go to all who deserve them, although we try to save the best for you.
Just the edge I need. That'll do.
Let's go, Steve.
there felt different than before.
Just on a little break.
Hey, sir. Sisyphus, how can you stand it, being here like this?
You push old Baldy here sufficient times and you might get a different outlook on things, too. With the Furies all preoccupied and with my running into you from time to time, I'm positively doing great lately. I like to take what pleasures I can get. Sure thing.
To eat. Zesty. I'll pay for that. Gods. Fishing point there. Sure, why not? Looks like a knucklehead. Let's hear it. No murder. Zagreus. My name is Zagreus. Can you say that to Siphony? No murder. Zagreus.
Murder.
Murder.
Thank you.
walls. Always disturbing. Closer to the surface. Learning awaits. Set.
Big congratulations due for that. Congrats. The secret's safe with me, of course. The others here, they think you're still at it. Though, I guess you are.
That's the stuff. Next island. Bit of a break.
I know just how much you must want out of there, young man. And I want that as well. Good thing for you, as I get what I want around here. Ask anybody.
you are, Barge of Death. Shocking. Take it. Cheers, mate. Gods grant me strength. Look at you, Lernie. lovely chatting with you, Lernie, dear.
Still there, are you?
I am indeed. That's it for Asphodel. Nice and cool up here. Tuned up. More bright swords? Regenerating. Excellent. Delicious. It's him.
I sensed your presence here. I got the message that you need assistance, Zagreus. Who dies first?
Hopefully not me.
Certain death.
You.
Instead, it is the warriors, the kings. Although, you mentioned something of your parentage, stranger.
I please, sir. What's your question? Ask away.
Your father must have records of the dead. So I was wondering if you might do me a favor and look up the whereabouts of someone I once knew.
You've done a lot for me. The least I can do is ask around. Who is it that you're looking for?
I seek one called Achilles. Was rather famous once among the living, but among the dead, who knows? I thought he would be here, but he is not.
Achilles? I've heard the name before. And, can I ask why you wish to know of him, in case it happens to come up?
It's just, I simply miss him, stranger. That is all.
God or the other.
You are most generous.
Oh man, that was definitely not a thing to do. I mean, are we best mates or not? You think on that while I do this.
Sorry, Dionysus, mate. He's angry now.
I gotta hand it to you, man, and you deserve this. Here.
Should be useful.
Thank you.
again. Good. Might of the sea. Hey everyone, I'm back.
Attack us if you dare, blackguard. Asterius and I stand ready.
Strength!
Osborn, but little else.
You shades enjoy yourselves.
You think you can just walk away from me?
Better off this way. I'll take this one. That was Elysium. There. use this. What sort of terrible snake stone is that? Satyrs must be fashioning those things. Lots on offer here. Should come in useful. Strength of the goddess. Is it now? In the name of Hades. A whole entire sack of something. Going back. Should I go fight some satyrs or get out of here? Pleasure doing business.
After deliberating briefly, Cerberus concludes that yes, he shall accept the sack.
Bye for now, boy. I guess there's only one thing left to do. Isn't that so, Father?
The world beyond my realm is not for you. You're going home. Finished.
here.
No help is coming, boy. Seek out there. It's even crueler. Again, I... You...